Starting ways now. Every time I learn myself sweeter, every day I talk to somebody who wasn't known. A weird ones were weird about the tonnage scary TikTok. From TikTok. Well, it's just managely mirrored. If you know something was weird, is something weirder as my world? It's weirder as enough. Yellow means fire. She never knows nothing. Yellow and blue? What is her fair color? Is her color nothing? No. I don't know anything about her. Everything was weirder about her head. Because anything was weird because of her smart head. Because her little brain was confused. Nobody talked to her Alistair. They don't know her, but she belongs in TT. But she belongs in Japan. She speaks weird, as a lunch like this. Did you listen to it? Let's know about the different. Let's know about the different. Because of the difference, Riviera as her fault. Dad was dead, and her mom was still alive. Her mom was dead. Her dad was dead, and everything was anything rude. Her dad was dead, and her mom was alive. Who loves her? Who takes care of anyone? Does anyone take care of the people who doesn't know them? She's no one. She has no friends, but anyone who's weirder. Because if the world was weirder as I thought, she helped train the game. When she was little. Well, this is it, folks. This is my end game. Everything I have ever done. She was born with emotions. But she was emotional. She was allergic to people. Boys, girls, anything. She hates people. And children too, when she was a kid. Her parents were damaged to be with her. This is her mom, and this is her dad. They were so mean to her.
I'm not embarrassed to say, I want all of you addicted to these guys.
Her mom and dad were so mean to her. They were together, no talking to her or nothing. Because of her own cut hair, it will never grow. When she was little, her hair was bigger as I thought to be known. Because the hair was weirdish. She didn't know anything, as she fought to be known of her mom and dad. She noticed her mom was crying because her dad was dead. She didn't understand. She didn't understand. She was acting weird, holding the phone because her dad died. Her mom was rude to her, now talking to her, speaking to her, just ignoring her voice. Her voice sounds like a menage to fend. Her mom sounds like English.
Okay,
part two, guys. Sorry about that. So, with the same video was weird because of the run was weird, she didn't know understanding. Because of the same one, because of her mom. Her mom said she was welcomed. She noticed something was weirder and weirder and getting weird of her head. She had no idea her mom was crying for. Because when she was crying, her mom, his dad died. Her mom was completely crying because of the own selfish. His dad got a car accident when he was going in a shop. When he was at work, he decided to drive home. He forgot to turn off the oven when they were at the store, but noticed something was weird. He thanked God. The firefighter saved the house because it almost fired the house. Parents, she didn't know, and it hurt mom and dad. They weren't mean.
Sorry about that.
Did I notice something that's weirder because of your own parents were dead?
Do you have your own parents dead?
I don't. My mom's still alive, and my dad's still arrested. How is it not fair to death? That's rude to my kids. Next time, if you know about their own kids were crying, being bony, or being scared so much, and creeped out of the same spirit. Now she understand. She was heartbreaked. She picked up a flower for his dad. That was sad. She didn't understand still because of the emotionals. When she understand because of the emotionals, she couldn't be happy right now, not sad. That's heartbreak. Heartbreak means pain and painfully sad. She understand about daisies, but she doesn't understand about roses. She was so sad because her dad was dead. She didn't understand because of this emotional place. If she she understands about her dad being lonely and dead? She still has the voice. Weird voice. She doesn't understand still. Lonely, emotional. Maybe she's emotional or not. Because of her weird boards and stuff like this. Even ones is like this, because she have a note about her dad. Nobody loved her when she was a baby. Her mom and dad didn't love her when they were the baby. She hates her life. Her mom hates her life because of this emotional things happening. When her mom used to know her, it was waiting out there. Lonely out there with no abuela. She understands her dad, not her mom. Her mom was evil. He wasn't there for her when she went to the heaven. Dad was sad when her mom, when her dad died. But her mom left her when she was in the graveyard. Sad and lonely. She feels lonely and crying. Also, her mom moved into a new place. She never cares about her mom. There is a picture about her dad being dead. She knows what's real and think. She dreams about her mom and dad being nice to her. But she has nightmares about people making fun of her at school with her cut head. Nobody was there for her. She never knows understanding about her mom being dead or dad. She has a greater about utter. She never cares. Sad and lonely. Lonely and sad makes sad moments. saw it being bloody or soaked. And now her mom moved. She met her friends and cousins. And so her girlfriend. Also, her mom's girlfriend was ruined to her. Thank God. Thank God, her mom says this. Thank God I left. She said this. Time you hurt it, right? She wanted to go somewhere privately to kiss her. Because she never met her for the first, last time. At the next time was a booty next time. So rude and mean. If you feel lonely or crying, she never asked her messengers. She never understand. Never. She was wearing her beautiful dress. Her dad's old dress, her mom's old ring, drag one. Maybe she was all lonely. She says this. You know the sun trends. Maybe you shouldn't be like this. What did you call her name? Lucy? This is her own story. Make sure to like and subscribe. And now that was the end. It might be part 2 or part 3. There is a part 3 soon coming up next. But that only says time. Have you noticed about the TikTokers? Drawing by live TikTokers. Oh shoot, I messed up. Only you can like and subscribe faster than me. Make sure to like and subscribe to my channel. like and subscribe to my video. A lot of channels. Like and subscribe. Jolly, my life is fun! Bye!